When I approached local craftsmen, they didn't want to teach me. I had to stay there for 7 days and beg him to teach me. So I told myself, get more apprentices, more people will learn. They don't have to stay with me. They can go other places. They can train more people. So the chain cycle will never end.